Tangerine and raclette, two delicious wintry foods. Today, I show you how to fuse them.
Wait for your raclette to melt. Pour it over the tangerine. If you want to get really fancy, you can take one of these, cut off a part, and put it in there. Now we're gonna try it.
This is fantastic.